Right, yeah. Hey, how you doing? Thank you.
some kind of attention. At this time, we're going to seal the sealing of the casket at this time. Let us have your attention, please, as Apostle Brinkley shall lead us in our committal services and prayer.
Family and friends, whereas death has once more invaded our ranks and removed from the walks of life our beloved, who is a father, a husband, a brother, Apostolic Pastor Gregory T. Horne. His soul, having departed to the well in the undiscovered country from whose board no traveler returns, it has become my duty to commit his body to the grave, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. And our inspiring privilege to commend his soul that has already gone to our Maker, Father, and Redeemer in the confident hope of the coming again of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the resurrection of the body from the grave, and the joyous life reserved for the children of light in the realms of glory. Father, we thank you for this family. We thank you for Father Teresa and Minister Alexis and Gregory Jr. and all the remaining of the family members and friends. We just thank you, Lord, for the opportunity to have had Apostolic Pastor in our lives in different capacities. And we are grateful, Lord, for his life. Now we pray for the strength and the peace of God that surpasses all understanding. I plead the prevailing power of the blood of Jesus over their lives, over the families and friends, to that you may, Lord, will give them in their time of need the comfort that only you can give. In Jesus' name, we bless them. We appreciate you, Father, and we know that you are faithful. Even in death. Amen.
Amen. Amen. This time, we're going to turn in the Eastlawn County Sheriff's Department. And again, family and friends, before we have to close the door, again, on behalf of the family, Pastor Gregory, she's going to sing it. They will be going to court to again. Appreciate you serving on today. We all love the pastors and ministers present. Thank you to the Edgecombe County Sheriff's Office. Thank you to all the co-workers and to all the friends of the family for acts of kindness and support you've shown Teresa and her family during the passing of her husband, their father, their uncle, their friend. We thank you. However, as we remind you, the sting of death doesn't end here at the cemetery. So we ask that you continue to pray for this family. And family, I know you're going to continue to pray for one another. And to those of you who have traveled far, that you have a safe journey back to your different state places and you find things that you left. Again, the family will have me to invite you back to the atrium at Edgecombe Community College for repast. Each of you are cordially invited. And to the Horne family, the Willoughby family, we'd like to thank for allowing our family to serve your family. We certainly hope that our services have been pleasing to you and yours. So after our closing remarks and benediction by the apostles, this will conclude the funeral services. Family and friends, the recipient return back to the community college for food and fellowship.
Well, to Prophet Teresa and Minister Alexis Gregory, to the family, the Apostle Pastor and I are praying for you. Our prayers will continue. The peace of God, which passes all understanding, will guard your heart and your thoughts in Christ. Now to our God and Father, the Lord, forever and ever. Amen.
Maybe coming down. Well, he got to work at 6 o'clock.
Oh.
So, yeah, I know he's coming down. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I know that's right.
Man, you be on the job.
Pull it together. Yeah, I tried to. I'm not just gonna. In between the girls. Oh, they're for sure. She's great. She's great.
Thank you.